To celebrate the final year of production for the current generation Dodge Viper, Dodge built a limited production run of just 50 2010 Viper SRT10 Final Edition models, 18 of which will be roadsters. The venerable 8.4-liter V10 engine remains the heart of the 2010 Dodge Viper SRT10. With 600 horsepower and 560 pounds per foot of torque, benchmark performance numbers, including 0 to 60 miles per hour less than 4 seconds and a top speed of 202 miles per hour, continue to prove how the serious, race-inspired, street-legal two-seater performs without apology. Each Final Edition Viper exterior features a graphite clear coat body with a painted black center stripe traced in red. The black interior features custom red accent stitching, red-painted halo surrounds on the gauge cluster, and bright stainless steel screws in the center stack bezel. A numbered dash plaque, 1 to 50, is located on the shifter bezel just above the unique Viper Final Edition floor mats.
Thank you. disabled vehicle.